Good stuff, EPM. Good stuff. Oh, the Falcon Mane. Let's go. Let's go. The Falcon Mane. So glad I didn't get to commentate this last week. Let's go. All right. So we have XL using Pink Falcon, showing up for Flustle and all the Falcon Dittos that they have done in their lifetime of Smash Bros. Oh my god, Marsh just destroyed him. Doesn't even down taunt, what a fraud. That is a definite show me your moves. Not a Super Saiyan charge. What are you talking about, Mars? Oh, he went for another up air. Double up air, tries to get the knee, another one, and he's gonna forward throw. Not gonna kill though, he's just gonna go out for him. So scary from Mars with that edge guard. Or should I say the edge guard attempt? Looking like me with that raw forward smash. Oh, down tilt spike him. Oh, there we go. Let's go, Mars. Falcon Dittos are hype. XL not doing is respecting Mars's options. It's like think about it this way. If he's just gonna stand there and jab, what is a Falcon gonna think to do there? Probably just, oh, the tech is, XL, you're crazy. So XL will probably think to possibly F-tilt, or just try and cross him up and maybe back air. But you see what I would do there? He would be jabbing, right? I would just kind of inch forward a little bit and space out forward smash. Because forward smash is good. Forward smash is good in the Falcon Ditto. It's very underused, but it's still a sick option. Except when you get it on shielding and need for it. Come on, XL, take a stop. Don't let this man body you. Why didn't he drop down up air there? Mars was just standing on ledge. Still scary. I feel like XL could have just threatened with a short hop and then used his double jump to spike. Ooh, and the back are gonna take the first stock. Alright. This is even. And down throw. Short hop up there. Gonna put him on the platform. Platform's so good in this matchup. Like, Smash Roll platform helps you out so much. See, there's the forward smash that I want to see from both these guys. See, there's the... Now they're thinking about their options. They're thinking, alright, what can I do here? I feel like he wanted another grab. Oh, F tilt him! Oh, and you get need! Why are you going in like that with that back air? He just hit, slam his C stick towards you. Or hold his control stick in and hit the A button and kill you with there. Why are you going in? XL, don't get 30. He played so many Falcon Dittos. We should know what he's doing right now. Like, he's just trapping you on ledge. That's all he's doing. See? Give this man the hands, and the feet, the elbows, possibly a shoulder here and there with a dash attack. I don't know. Ooh, alright. Oh, good tech, though. Actually, that wasn't a tech, but... Body. Come on, XL. Kick again. You can't link that. Soft knee. Trying to go for the spike and he just dies. Oh, again. Alright, how many times did he kill him with short hop knee there? Like, three. Literally every game.
You know what we call that?
That's a 30 and a handshake.